Hello everyone, ML Cat Productions here, and today I will be updating you guys on my Spider-Man stop motion. So, you remember last time I was asking you guys which Electro you wanted to see? I upgraded this green Electro. I gave him black hands, spiky hair, and the old Riddler face the new Riddler face because I'm using the old Riddler head for this Riddler. But right now, I haven't been uploading that much, but that's because I didn't get any requests on which Electro. I only got one comment from Harry2BT. Thank you, Harry. So, I asked my grandparents and stuff, you know. I asked people that I knew in real life. So, green Electro won. So, blue Electro will only appear in one stop motion. And that stop motion will be Spider-Man versus Electro, because I'm doing him versus everybody, but he's going to be in the actual Sinister Six when I get them all done. All I need is Green Goblin and Scorpion. So then there's going to be this other stop motion with Iron Spider fighting Mysterio. So Harry2BT did a voice for Mysterio for one of my Marvel Legends stop motions. So I didn't record all of it, so I'm going to record his voice over this Mysterio versus Spider-Man. And he's going to actually, so when he says, "Here are my illusions, Spider-Man," I'm going to have these guys come out and fight Spider-Man. So then they're going to fight each other for like a while, a couple minutes, well not minutes, a couple seconds. And then obviously Spider-Man's going to win. So that's going to lead up to the stop motion with my Sinister Six figures. So it's not gonna come out until after my birthday, hopefully, because I don't have a Miles or 2099 figure. Miles Morales Spider-Man or 2099 Spider-Man. Because I'm doing so at the end it's gonna be like a Spider-Verse, and then I'm gonna do a Spider-Verse battle with all of the Spider-Men I have. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. Thank you, Harry2BT, for actually commenting and, you know, saying which Electro you wanted to see. I don't know. I gave the video a week or two. I think 2 weeks. I gave the video 2 weeks, and now I still haven't gotten any comments. So, yeah, I'm going to be using green Electro for the Sinister Six, and this blue Electro will appear when I get my PS4 Spider-Man, because there's actually one on eBay, UV pad printed Spider-Man. I might get that one, and it looks like the San Diego Comic-Con one, but it's like the PS4 Spider-Man Marvel Legend, just Lego, and it looks really good, so I'm trying to get that. But other than that, that's all I have to say for today. Like, comment if the comments are turned on, and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next video.